Okay, going to do a quick demo today using a handheld soda pot, but we're going to use it with the EcoStrip soda there. And then for the first one on this stool, and then we're going to use the gel blast plastic and see the difference. Right, okay, this is the soda working.
Hold about 1 kilo of media, so they don't last too long.
It does raise the grain, you can see it's not too bad. But it does raise the grain slightly, as you can see it. Okay, do you want to finish off that leg with that soda and then we'll use the plastic? Go on then.
What we found is if you hold it back a bit, it doesn't leak into it so much. Obviously it's a slower process. But it doesn't leak into the wood so much. Take long to do this too. That's the pressure here charging up, 28 CFM. Bit thick for hobby width. There's no deep protection. We're running out of media now. Yeah, it doesn't last long, about a minute I suppose. About a minute? Yeah. Right, now I'm going to go and change this for plastic. Okay, now we're using the plastic. Seems a lot quicker actually. Ripping it off nicely, look at that. If it keeps down in one area, that would be it. Look how quick that's coming off. Right, can I have a look at the wood?
Cheers. Right. Still raising the grain a bit, isn't it? But not as bad as the soda, look. Soda. Plastic. Plastic does seem to be, you can,
No.
Yeah.
Seems to be quicker with the plastic, doesn't it? Not wrecking it though, is it? Can I have a go with this?
So we'll look on the top of this. Already. Well, there you go, there's a difference anyway. That's the plastic there. It's not chewed it or ripped it, which isn't a bad thing. And that's the soda. Not a massive difference, but an expert would know the difference. So there you go. Soda versus plastic.